Hey guys, last time I told you about our partnership with New York Law Firm that will ensure that our company is fully set from the law standpoint. But in order to protect the community and provide the best products possible, we partnered up with Information Technology Institute of Riga Technical University. Riga Technical University is the largest and academically strongest university-level information technology institution in Latvia. The Information Technology Institute of Riga Technical University conducts research in the fields of enterprise integration, business process optimization, data analysis, and system simulation. Information Technology Institute already provided their solutions for such companies as Accenture Latvia, PwC, and ZZDAT. Within European Union's framework projects, Information Technology Institute developed mathematical optimization models for foreign companies, such as SIV in Germany and Everest in Spain. The results of Institute's research are constantly presented at major modeling conferences and published in internationally recognized scientific publications. In order for us to build a sustainable system where all decisions are made through multi-level verification algorithm, we need the support from scientists with extended experience in building multi-level verification systems and profound knowledge in information technology. And today I'm proud to tell you that Information Technology Institute of Riga Technical University is going to support CryptoPolice in simulation and development of multi-level verification algorithm and implementation of artificial intelligence. As our mission is to bring together community and technology to safeguard online users against fraud, we have to provide a secure system that is protected from corruption. With the experience of Information Technology Institute, we will be able to provide all the needed tools to withstand online fraud. So that's it for this video, and if you would like to check out the website of our new partners, I will leave the link in the description. As usual, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and check out our blog, and I will see you next time.